Seems the ref has been balked. There's the Bloodwiser blade. And we've got an interesting match ahead of us. One where the sides are not evenly matched. Bob's quite excited, aren't you, Bob?
Thrilled, more like you. I love these uneven games. There's always so much blood.
That'll help the player move without risk.
On the floor again. This team must like worms or something.
In the morning. Going for the ball. Take down the ball carrier before he can move it up the field. Blood Bowl 101. That's a solid formation. I want to see the opposing team have a go at the ball now.
What desperation about it. This time it worked. Look at all those players sitting down on the job. They'll be trouble with the unions if this can. I imagine that in their dreams, at least, they're winning this match.
Important thing, you gotta keep possession of the ball, not lose it. Strike back would be terrible.
I don't understand why secret weapons are still banned. All the pleasure they bring to the spectators. In fact, they should be compulsory. A secret weapon doesn't stay long on the pitch, but it's so good while it's there.
Failure that could cost his team dear. And it didn't come off.
The player's taking the ball, and the end zone is close.
I think he's moving. No, he's not.
Two big guys is always better than one.
With arms like tree trunks. There's only going to be one result in that spat. There's a way with the fairies. Better watch out. They're murder.
beasts.
Can be so overrated. There's always room in sport for scrap like this. In the match, or else they're going to get slaughtered. Both senses of the word. All the knockout players are back on the field. How delightful. They've kicked the ball to the opponents. Now it's time to think defensively. Will the big one manage to lay out an opponent of half his strength?
Is the key. It was one of my strengths when I was still playing.
Twinkle toes there. That player better get up. Nothing good comes from spending any time on the ground in this game. Attacking the ball carrier, Bob.
I know, Jim. I'm watching the same match as you.
That player's like a streak of
lightning. That's a streak of something, Jim. I wouldn't call it lightning. Grab him and breathe and relax, Jim. We're gonna be here for quite some time.
Thank you. That's quite nice. Even Tsinch will struggle to untangle that. Apparently, this player forgot his hands in the changing rooms. Not what you'd expect.
This is bloodbath.
I'd admire him if he wasn't wearing those zebra stripes.
This formation gives him a safe progression. It's gonna be hard to make him lose the ball.
That player is looking rather smug for remaining upright. Pride comes before a fall.
That's it. Force him back and then pow!
I can't work out if this play is made out of desperation or genius. Oh, awkward. Couldn't be believed he could fight. The bigger they are, the thicker they tend to be, obviously.
We're at the halfway point of the game.
If the losers are gonna make a move, they need to do it now.
One team is light ahead. Not a significant difference. Can impact the game.
Possession is the key to winning. Must drive the coach crazy, as his team has just kicked it away. But it's okay. Some say it's perfect for playing Blood Bowl in. I call it dumb. Not up to much today, poor thing.
I missed that action! Standing there drooling. To be carrying that scar around for the rest of their short life.
This could be a sack. I love it when that happens.
Light night. Don't let the bed bugs bite. Really, don't let them. They're massive and can take your hand right off. So close. So very close. I'm certain nothing will go wrong before the next turn. They've missed the turnover. Any advice, Bob, for the side that's down two touchdowns?
Take out your will and
Check your insurance policies. Keep away from the fans, because they're not gonna be happy.
Despite being in the lead, this team now has to kick the ball to the losing squad.
They'll want to get it back as soon as they can. Fists bigger than ham joints.
Smack. Ooh. Look out. I leave his brain in the dugout again. Long pass. The ball flew high and true. But not true enough.
Scooping up the ball with the opponent so close. Impressive.
Is it a bird? Is it a bat? No, it's a flailing critter. Starting to look a little uneven.
It's great, Joe. I smell obliteration. This is gonna get bloody.
Let's take a quick look at that player. Yes, the unmistakable sign of a player's eyes rolling up into his head. For some time. Sometimes the underdog wins the fight. How are they going to catch or run with a ball if they're constantly writhing around on the ground? The ball is in the end zone, and according to the numbers, That team's apothecary must have the magic sponge this time. They've kicked the ball to the opponents. Now it's time to think defensively. Is about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time.
Makes the blood boil.